we got the little guide rail here on the right hand side. Pavement markings are waterborne. Bridge structures, and in very good condition. Just the surfaces. Abutments appear to be in good condition too. Passing Bellman Road, Township 339. Guide rail here on the left. See a lot of inlet grates on the along the roadway edges, mostly for parallel drainage. Very few culvert crossings, and they are far enough away from the roadway edge that shouldn't affect any construction. Passing Sugar Creek Road, Township Road, and on the left and the right. Some gas pipeline markings along the sides of the road. I don't know if that means they cross or if they're parallel. Small bridge structure here. Looks like it was built in 2009. That's the keystone on it. Passing Township 348, Roy Andrews Road. passing Township Steinberry Ridge Road on the left. Traffic on the road travels average 50 to 55 miles an hour. It's posted at 35. Passing Union Hill Road, another township roadway on the right. Another culvert section there, a larger culvert. Old State Route 39 intersection here to the right-hand side. Coming to the intersection with State Route 39, I guess this is the new 39, signalized intersection here. And the end of the inspection.